is on Saturday. I even homework for you. It is from the lesson My Hobby. To read and write, fill blanks for you to read and write, and along with the fill blanks you read, question answers also. So only two questions are there, two question answers, and also read, fill in the blanks. So very less homework is there, you can do it today. Not today. Let me take one new lesson, that is, these people are also like us. Lesson number 18. These people are also like us. Name of the lesson is, these people are also like us. In that, I am taking care of that is. Let us start the lesson. Look, page number 144. Page number 144. So from this lesson you are going to study about the people who need help, special help. Special means the people, those who are disabled people. People who are disabled people means those who cannot walk, those who cannot talk, cannot see, cannot hear, cannot move. Such person people are, whether it may be a small they may be aged people or they may be small in their age. So we have to develop the sensitivity and an attitude to help the people with special needs. We must develop sensitivity means we must think. We must develop sensitivity means we must have that we must think about the special people, and we must have attitude means we must try to help the people with special needs. We must help the people, those who the people with the special needs, those who need the help. So you can look once, you can look the book here, the textbook, you can see the person, old person who want to cross the road here, zebra crossing. You can see the girl sitting in the wheelchair, and the girl, she cannot move further. So these are the three situations you are in this book. Can look at them now. Look there. These are the three situations have been shown here. And if we were in these situations, what would we have done? So suppose if we were there in their situation, what would we have done? If you were in these situations, you are where they are in such situation, what would you have done? Means if we were there or you were there, you would have waited for anyone's help. You may wait for anyone's help. Suppose some people will come and all will be, we have been waiting for those people. But if any people don't come, it is very danger for them. Means they cannot do any of the work without others' help. They cannot do any of the work without the help, without others' help. So in this situation, it is very danger for those to face those people to face this situation. It is very really. It is very this one cannot do themselves. So Asha, here is another this one. Asha and Lata are friends. You can look here. Asha and Lata are the two friends like you, and they are two girls. They are studying in class 3. And Lata cannot see. One girl, that is Lata, she cannot see with her eyes, and she reads the books which are printed in braille script. But she can read the books with the in the charter printed which are printed in braille script. Means the books are meant for only for such people. The language used is braille script. Those who cannot see, for them the language used was is braille script. By the touching and feeling they can understand the letters and writes using braille script. She cannot see, so she reads the books which are written in the braille script, means writes using the braille letters. same script using the very simple she can write and but she sings song very well. Asha and the children of the class will be her boys. She can sing well, very well, very nicely and her friend Asha and other children helps her in her works. She comes to school happily and her friend Lata's friend Asha and other children they help her in her works and also Bharata she comes but since she comes to school very happily without any problem. So now if you were in Lata's friend how would you help her? See, if you were a friend mentor, how would you help her mentor? You can write it in 2-3 lines here. You have given it. You would have made her to open the house and would have made her to write. You would have taken her to play and all. Not playing, at least you would have made her to walk. That's what you have. So you would have helped her. Whatever help she needs, you would have done it for her. Now here is one of the person called Braille. Now here you can look at page number 145. This is the Braille. Person name is Braille. Let us see what achievement he has done. Now Braille. One day Braille boy of 3 years old. This small boy from small boy of 3 years old was playing with a sharp tool used by his father. One day, this 3 years old boy, he was playing with a sharp tool that his father used to work and he was also with his father. One day what happened, he was with his father was working. That time, the boy was, he was holding the sharp tool, which was sharp one. Like a knife and all, sharp tool used by his father, and even this boy was playing with that sharp tool. The pointed tool pierced his eyes. What a pattern! The sharp tool, the sharp thing here, which the boy was holding, it went into his eyes, and he lost his eyesight. And after some days, he lost his eyesight, and he was not able to see. And it was very severely, it was hard. The boy had keen interest in studies. But this boy was very interested in studies. He was good at studies. And he was thinking of different possibilities to read and write. And he started thinking how to read and write in his other days. He started thinking of the about his writing and reading. And he thought in different ways. Without eyes, how to write and read was a problem for him. Finally, he arrived at a way to read and write by touching and feeling. And what he concluded that to read and write, finally, what he done is he arrived to a way to write and write by touching and feeling. He started reading and writing. By touching and feeling, he started learning. She started to read and write. By touching the letters from the Tushukka, he started learning. He started reading to read and write. He developed and made it helpful for those who have been facing the problem of the sight. And he was not only for him, but for others' sake also. He developed this language for those who cannot see. Those who cannot facing the problems of sight and who cannot see, for them he made this language for them. Means by touching and feeling they can be able to read and write. So he is the Louis Braille. His name is called as Louis Braille, and the letters he used are called Braille script. The language which he was used was Braille script, and his name became Louis Braille. Means the Braille language was the given for this boy. That is, Louis Braille was this header, he introduced this language, it is Braille language. So for that purpose, his name became Louis Braille, and he became famous for this language. So shortly, a row of raised dots are made on a thick paper. This is Braille script. The letters C can be identified by touching the dots. So the row of raised dots. It's a dots were given on the paper, thick paper. Dots were written on the thick paper, and this is Braille script. And the letters can be identified by touching the dots. It's by touching that those dots on the thick paper, you can identify the those letters. Without the help of eyes, one can recognize the letters. And those who cannot see or cannot identify the letters can be without the help of eyes, such person can recognize the letters. Without the help of eyes, they can recognize the letters with the help of number of dots, counting the number of dots and their pattern. And so, by counting the dots which are written in the thick paper, by that they used to understand the, or they used to recognize the letters. So it is the Braille script. So here is one more example of other girl. This is page number 146. Geeta is a clever girl, and she plays with her friends in the school. She cannot hear and cannot speak also. She cannot hear and cannot speak also. Means cannot hear the voice, cannot speak, cannot talk. All her friends understand Geeta signs. Try to convey to your friends, what you want by using signs. So what all these signs can be? Yes and right. Try to convey to your friends what you want. So now here you can see the different actions done by the Geeta. See here. She is putting the hands and asking something. And here she is giving the flower. She has made the hand to wave. You can see her here also. One more sign. The this sign she is showing, pointing the something or pointing someone. And here she is very eagerness. She is showing her eagerness. Here she is asking something to him with her hands. Lastly, she is giving flowers to her friend. This way, she is showing different actions by the hand only. Understood? So, these are the different signs she has done. Now, you can do which you can understand, you can write it below there, which are easy for you. Here, two more signs are given here. They are very easy to understand. You can write here. She wants to sleep here. She is feeling sleepy. She wants to drink water. But these are the simple actions. You can tell them. Understood? Now, once again, you can look here. This feeling sleepy. You want to sleep. And she wants to drink the water. Now, so here someone read the following statements and mind them. Page 147. Read the following statements and mind them. Try to do them. Try to act according to them. I want water. I want food. I feel sleepy. And father will come. Hand is itching. Play with the ball. And play skipping. I will dance. So, when these statements are given, you can act like that. By showing actions, you can do them. Now here is one more example. Ravi has some problem with his leg. He cannot walk. He had joined school recently. Ravi is a boy of your age. And he cannot walk. And he has joined school very recently. It's shortly he has joined the school. If Ravi joins your school, how will you help him? If Ravi is your friend, how would you help him? So, by nodding his, if you want the help of them, can help it. By holding his hands, give you that you can take to it wherever you want. So in simple, you must help it wherever, whatever he wants. So observe around you, you can see many people who are physically handicapped, disabled, which cannot do their work without the helper. They need certain facilities and then their work. So friends, cooperation is essential for this. So your friends help is needed for those people. Number of people with special needs now achieved a lot by their efforts and interest. Such the people, those who are disabled, they have achieved a lot by their efforts, by doing some efforts and because of their interest. No such people from here unless. And the four lines on the beyond of the right hand, say about them. Now here is one great example of Dr. Raj Gawai. Short. So let us see about it. You can see it. He is the Dr. Raj Gawai. Now let us see how he was famous. Okay, let's not forget. Dr. Raj Gawai. He was famous for art, literature, and music like this. First starting this, let me tell that. What's it? These people are also like us. So let us study about them. That is Dr. Raj Gawai. Let us know the words from this. Literature means kaleidoscope, sahitya, writing skill. Though he cannot see, he used to write it in braille script. It is writing skill over there. That we call it as literature or sahitya kanna. Literature, writing skill was there, used to write without it, also used to write. Music like this, used to sing and also play since dramas, used to play and write. He used to write them. This is drama, not a what we call. Disciple, he was the Raj Gawai was the disciple of Pachakshari Gawai. Disciple means he was the student. Disciple student. Renowned is very famous. Renowned singer. And braille script, it is a type of language for those who cannot see. Tutelages, it is a guidance. Contribution means achievements. It is a coordinator. Achievements. We can also indicate his achievements are very great contribution to the society is invaluable. His contributions are very great, so they cannot be so invaluable. It's very famous. Let me tell the lesson here. Dr. Raj Gawai was famous for his art, literature, music and the plays. So you can look here. He was very famous for his art. It's Kali Vahit Kali Kala. He was very famous for art, literature, that is for writing skill, and the music and plays for singing and acting, that is drama and all. He was very famous. But he lost both his eyes when he was a child. When he was very small, that time only he lost his eyes and he became the disciple of Pachakshari Gawai. After this short period, he became disciple means student of Pachakshari Gawai. His guru's name was Pachakshari Gawai. So, Raj Gawai became the disciple, student of Pachakshari Gawai. So, Pachakshari Gawai is the name of the guru and Raj Gawai is the student. So, he could play all musical instruments. At the young age only, he used to learn musical instruments, used to play all musical instruments without looking also. And he learned braille script and wrote more than 64 books. By learning this braille script, this type of language, those who cannot see, he learned that language and wrote more than 64 books he has written and more than 15,000 students have learned music at various places. See, more than 15,000 students have learned music under his guidance. And he died in the year 2010, and he is contribution to the society is invaluable. In the year 2010, he breathed his last, and his contribution to the society is invaluable. It means he have achieved a lot in this field, so we cannot forget him. We cannot not here. So this is about the lesson cross drawing. So questions, answer the following questions. Or explain the answers here. More than 50,000 students have learned music. Louis Wade is the person. These are questions for you to read and write. Dr. Kutlaj Bhai was famous for his art, literature and music education. Also, these are the achievements of Kutlaj Bhai. Who is a disciple named Kutlaj Bhai? He became a disciple of his guru, Achyakshari Bhai. How many books has he written in Great Literature? He has written more than 64 books in Great Literature. How many songs have learned in music and lyrics to praise? More than 15,000 songs have learned musical lyrics to praises. What are the 50% of the person who is doing this praise paper? Who is really the person who introduced Bale Scripter and his Bale Scripter to read and write by touching and feeling. By touching and feeling, the person can understand the letters. So these are the processes for you to read and write. Then read and write. Once in class, you can watch it and watch. So this is about itself. These people are also like us. Thank you.